My consciousness raising group, really the consciousness raising broke down along class lines, that the women who were working class or didn't identify as middle class had different needs and goals, were less invested in making it in the system, in confronting the system with their homophobia. We weren't interested in that. We were interested in recreating ourselves.